I don't know, I really wanna find like Sky Islands and get like the good stuff from there. Actually, let's go YOLO move. Let's go up here and see if we find anything interesting. If I'm that far up, there shouldn't be monster spawning, right? So potentially I can just build a lot of stuff here and jump down to check if there's any island nearby. Then I know the location. This is too time intensive. This is not gonna work. Right, how does the map look? Guess it should be like at this height. Maybe around here. It's actually let's just run until we get some harpies. Can I get the full map? Oh, I found one! We won, boys! Very interesting. RIP, it's actually not an island, it's a lake. But actually I can go fish here and get lucky, I guess. Man, fucking flying fishes. I should really build. I think if it's not raining, harpies will spawn, and they are not as enjoyable as those guys. Alright. Maybe I can fight her. Oh no, I can't. I don't know, time to go fishing. Alright, hook time. Oh shit, I had my mic muted all the time. Sorry, boys. TT, hey. Ich kann Deutsch reden. Ich stream nochmal in beiden Sprachen, da ich nochmal Dota spiele. Und in Dota ist es üblich, dass man alles auf Englisch kommuniziert. Kann man mitmachen? Nee, sorry, ich spiel solo. Thank you. One second. Okay, so there's actually no extra fish. Oops. Shouldn't I get like crates, like sky crates? It looks like they are more rare than iron crates, so I guess the chance is pretty low, since I have pretty bad fishing power. So to efficiently fish, I guess I should find the angler and do his quests. I mean, my fishing power is probably somewhere here. I mean, there shouldn't be that big of a deal. Oh. Right.
Thank you.
So close. Yeah, we're gonna play it safe now. I'm fucking done. I don't wanna die anymore. Before I reach the island. Alright, we did it. No, it's another lake. Holy shit. How fucking unlucky can I be? Mucke, hey. Oh, rough game, rough game. I'm not sure how many floating lakes there are, but finding two floating lakes in a row and not finding one island is kinda not happy. Oh shit. How the fuck did he get in here? Thank you. Oof. How did I land before the hook? Oh, I destroyed the house here. Oh my god. Rough game, rough game. loot, boys. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit!
You
Oh boy, oh boy. Ich würde hier gern lebend wieder raus. Nein! RIP. Bad try. Impatience and boss. Why they fucked up somewhere? Katana. Sixteen damage, but double crit, fast speed, weak knockback. Oh. No idea if this is any good. I should try it out, I guess. I have the gold anyway. Thank you. Right, I'm running out of sand. Let's make a desert run again. Right, we're out of sand. Actually getting a better price at the other guy, I believe. Right. It seems to be a bit bigger. Damage is probably like similar, slower attack speed though, and worse knockback. Yeah, range is a lot higher. I think I'm gonna try it. Right, desert run. Also, kinda running out of wood. That's enough. Right, there's that run. Wait, I got 2 gold out of the tree? Really? Did I hear a trap? What the fuck is this? I know what it was. Dropped 38 gold. Oh my god, I forgot to stash the gold. Guess I can recover it. I've never seen this trap. So fucking slow, like I haven't found any boots in the game. It's really bad. Right, where's my gold? Got it. Right. Let's dash it. Not sure if I wanna explore right now. Probably not. Right, how much sand block? 2k. Let's get a bit more. Suddenly fell down there. Oh, traveling merchant again. Let's go. Out of slots or what? Hello, traveling merchant.
Thank you.
Anyway, I think I'm done for now. I'm taking a break. Probably gonna stream some Dota later if I don't get lazy and fall asleep.